I never really liked the term charmer. When you say charm, it sounds like you're going to a bar to charm a girl. But that's not what squirreling is about. It's not trying to get the squirrel to like you. When you're squirreling, you're not getting anything from the squirrel, and the squirrel's not getting anything from you. You're sharing a moment together.